So one of my new favorite things is called basil boats. I had some soup, which is watercress soup, and I have some basil, which comes from the fresh basil plant that I bought. It looks lovely. So, to make basil boats, all you do is stick your basil inside the soup, and it floats, just like a little boat. Last time I only put in a couple, but this time it's more exciting. It's very full. Let's see here. Of basil. And enjoy!